We have secured the entire Disneyland. The park is closed due to the anti-Disney protesters. If you see the protesters knocking on your Disney hotel room, do not answer them. U.S. military was sent today to Disneyland to shoot the protests, and the protests are destroyed now. The park opened a new small world, so it's safe for everybody now. We hope this doesn't happen again. Thank you for listening.